Meine Damen und Herren, for your great entertainment, may we present Uriah Heep.
good people tonight. Alles gut? How are you enjoying the show? Music and stories is a good idea, yeah? Fantastic. Well, welcome to our part of the show. We're having our own celebration. It's the beginning of the 50th anniversary of Uriah Heep this year. And the release of our 25th studio album. So we're gonna be playing some new stuff tonight, as well as a lot of the classic songs from the 70s, 80s, 90s. 5 decades we're gonna try and squeeze in tonight. This next song is taken off the newest album, Living the Dream. And this song is called Take Away My Soul.
Oh,
Vielen Dank! Okay. As I said earlier, we're going to be doing some of the new stuff and some of the classic stuff. So let's go back a couple of decades. Wow, 1972. She's good, yeah? Album Name, Demons and Wizards. Please welcome on the keyboards, Mr. Don Airey!
Ha ha ha!
sir. Thank you, sir.
Hi, thank you,
sir. How you doing, all right? Rocking? I saw it. Now, the next song, we're going to go back to where it all began. Is that okay? 1970. But the good thing is, we're still here, you're still here, the music's still here, so that's all that counts, right? We're going back to our first album, Very Heavy, Very Humble. This song we play in 62 countries, and we love playing it, and I hope you enjoy listening to it tonight. It's a little song called Gypsy.
Thank you.
partner.